investigators have identified the Dodge County teen killed in a rollover crash. Police say 17-year-old Austin Reifschneider of Juneau was killed Saturday night when he failed to follow a curve at Highway G and Highway 16 in the town of Lowell. Reifschneider was pronounced dead at the scene. No other vehicles were involved in that crash.